you feel like gonna sing that fucking shit?
Yeah.
I'm just saying, dude.
It actually does look really cool.
Yeah.
I commend you.
It's all about the aesthetic, my dude.
And I gotta play my friend.
You gotta what? Oh, that was a sick jab lock. I do not know. I think it's Axis. If not, it's Axis Lounge. Alright, can I get something? Wait, are you? Wait. I mean, if there's other steps to be played, just put those first. Yeah, just put those first. Yeah, you're good. Frizz is always gonna start commentary. Unless he's on Terry T. Exactly. No, like that's why.
Cool ones. Come on. These are the cool ones.
Yeah,
anyway,
thank you.
Samtron, Gold, 50% pretty even actually.
Oh wow.
I'm surprised Gold's going to Ninja because he's been playing a lot of
Ninja. He has been playing quite a bit of Ninja too, man. You know, it's
if things don't work out, I wouldn't be surprised if that's what happened. But doing some good job. I see what he's looking for. He's trying to find soft air and that was
nice.
Wow,
that was
a jump. That's the way to die, right there. Go with the jump kick bus now. Samtron, hopefully can keep himself composed and get the stock. I know that low level players, it's kind of hard.
Low level players. This is the guy who loses to fucking everyone.
Yeah, but I mean, I don't know. With lower level players, it can't be hard to get the stock.
Yeah.
So, up smash, not killing yelling at your age.
I'm trying to find the volume of this thing.
Okay. 125, 130 now. Oh, did he live?
Oh wow, I'm very surprised about that.
Shattered middle of nowhere. That was kind of sick. And he's still looking pretty bad for Samtron if he's getting stock anytime soon. 148.
Oh, sorry. Oh shit, did I fuck it up?
Ah, yes. One moment, please.
Oh shit. Can you tell me? Hey, oh yeah, there you go. We're back.
And still,
oh yeah,
stocks up. God,
yeah, it's fine.
Okay. 137. Yeah, still have to take in the stocks. This is not looking great for him because as soon as Bill starts to these crazy moves, it's gonna end up that he can't find the stocks.
I think what we need to do is have the gamepad that's connected there here, and maybe like a little bit of a, like some speakers, some small speakers.
Oh, okay.
Because we don't have like audio with the. We don't have like headsets or anything.
Yeah.
It's not feasible for us to buy headsets or anything. Oh, nice. That was a sick
there. And. Wow, Samtron doing a good job. He just needs to be very careful now because this is scary to say. But also, the rage on Samtron makes Mario a very scary character.
Yeah.
Okay, that was kind of scary.
Oh, nice. That was a good basing on the forward air.
Yeah, that's nice basing. Trying to get the cheese with the hydro pump.
Yeah.
Getting scared over and over again. Samtron is not much. Oh, that was kind of sick.
Oh, Eddie has the lead. That was so bad.
That was a shame.
Yeah.
That sucks. But,
game one going to Gold.
Gold looks like he's not really showing respect to
him,
but he's just
yeah, he was kind of hydro pumping everywhere. I mean, what else can you really do at that point?
Yeah.
Like, but oh well, it is what it is. Let's see, where is my post? Did I post it? Yeah. I wasn't sure if I'd post it.
3, 2, 1. All
right, game two starting.
Samtron opted to go to Dual Slam Ninja.
Yeah.
Pretty standard, honestly.
Yeah, I agree with the Dreamland pick. I'm not entirely sure against Greninja. I'm pretty sure the Greninja that gets on the cheese on the platform is like the right height for you.
Yeah.
Or it's the other way where it's like a really bad height.
Oh, okay. And also, I feel like it's an okay pick. I know that, like, the dual likes SD because it's open space.
Yeah, he gets good combos.
Yeah.
Not that he really does many of them,
but when he does.
Yeah, exactly.
And he's sort of a passive player and he likes to be able to throw a shirt.
Oh, that should have been a up air combo. He just.
Yeah, if he landed on the platform, he got that up air.
Well, because the problem is that he uses jump to up air instead of just up air and landing the platform and continuing.
Yeah.
That's just a miss there from Samtron.
Yeah.
But this is pretty close though.
Yeah.
Oh,
wow. He really followed that and got the stock there with that forward air.
Yeah, that's pretty good.
Another situation where Santon really needs to find his kill soon. That was a good blitz trap. Kind of sucks that
Oh, wow, that should have been a jump cancel. That's
right. Yeah, but I don't know if it would have killed 90%. I think on Dreamland. But here's where Joel does only have those shurikens in space. Making Santon and Nation have to approach. That was good.
Oh, nice. I like that. That's something I do.
Check.
Yeah, I do quite often with Mario. It's just like down throw to wait for air dodge.
Yeah.
That should have been a draw back here.
Yeah, I agree. Here. Well, that kind of semi-spiked that up a bit.
Yeah, that's kind of weird.
146. Again, Santos did a good job of not getting hit this time, but,
yeah, but
one combo could change a lot. Oh my gosh.
Yeah. I mean, that's one of the issues with Santos. He can't find the kill. And, like, when you're playing Mario, like,
you gotta find the setup.
Yeah. You gotta find the up smash, you know?
Yeah.
Oh, okay, back that's throw. It. Back throw.
I wouldn't have even comboed there.
I don't wanna. I'm not sure. Dole's not really well known for mashing, but the one time he does mash, I don't want it to be against me. Trying to back throw him.
Yeah. And honestly, pretty good job of keeping control and composure after being dashing back. Double.
Nice. Double down here, and that's gonna just. Oh! Sick, nasty! Where's the tech, Dole? How do you even make it all the way down there?
Without doing anything.
That would have been a sick combo if you got it.
Yeah, if you got that second up air.
Yeah. He's just not very good about getting those conversions and combos, okay?
Oh, okay. I like the idea of putting him off stage, but not quite. If Samson can keep this momentum and take the stock, because this is where it's like, you know, these combos are all cool, but if you can't take the stock, what's the point?
Yeah, you just give him rage and he just kills you a little bit earlier because you're not really. Oh!
Yeah, wow.
Good
double
landing
air
with
dodge.
The up B. Oh, interesting. Elrock style cape.
Oh! And you were right about the
read. Yeah, dude, that's what I'm saying. That's the read. That's the read.
Alright, Samtron.
Watch yourself.
Alright, Samtron. You need that up smash.
Showing us that this is still possible.
This is very much still possible.
That first game was not looking good for the man.
Hey, Mikey. Is Mikey there? You don't have your gamepad here, right? In the future, we should try to like have a gamepad so we can hook it up here so we can hear the game.
Oh, pretty much.
Yeah, because like that's the only way I can get audio here. Because like, yeah, if you want to just bring it, because it's gonna be here in the monitor. You know, we just gotta plug in as the charger to like.
Yeah, we can do that.
Yeah. All right. Thanks, dude. After this, can we fix some of the cameras a little bit?
All right.
Let's see how they are.
And going for the battlefield pick.
Clean up that area. Of the gorgeous shit that you guys didn't end up using.
Oh, okay, that was a smart idea. I think that Greninja thrives off of these platforms a lot more than he does Dreamland. So
I mean, it's not really that much different, but like, I think it is more open. Dole might feel a little bit more comfortable.
Yeah.
Oh, he was trying to go for the drag down.
Yeah. I don't know why Dole didn't grab him. He was sitting chill forever.
He was scared of the up smash. I don't know.
Oh, yeah, maybe.
Down throw, up air.
That's it. Okay.
Oh! I like that. That was so sneaky.
He got the Dr. Mario hitbox. That kind of sucks.
Yeah, he did not get the sweet spot on that. Otherwise, that would have been knocked right there. Up.
Okay, yeah. That's the most obvious.
Oh, nice. That was a great. Or honestly, Samtron might take the set here.
Samtron looking really good.
Yeah, this is looking real sick here. Alright. Deathwits. Samtron on the lead. Getting some more damage with those combos. Honestly, looking real good here. Dole not finding an option, not finding an opening. Oh! Alright, trying to go maybe for a jab lock setup. Oh wow, sneaky grab there. Alright, that up air is not gonna kill. Not quite. Oh! Back throw! Alright, gotta go for the edge guard. Oh no. A little too early. Alright, but this is looking real bad for Dole. He doesn't have many options right now. He needs to get the kill ASAP. And Samson can just play it a little bit more passively, but he's not really looking to do that. He's just kind of still being aggressive. Oh, nice. Trying to catch the invincibility. Oh, nice. Good landing with, I believe, Nair. Alright, Dole not finding an answer still. Up throw not gonna do it. pretty tight percent. Oh, up! Oh my god, and just like that, Samtron takes it 2-1 over Dole with the upset. Great way to start the games. Mario.